Hi guys, welcome back to another Opera Omnia video, where we're going to be pulling for Iroha's FR weapon. We got the return of Rajin's LD weapon, which I believe this is the first rerun for his LD weapon. And we also got Seven's LD weapon since she got a rework and her C90. So we're going to see if I can manage to get her LD and her FR weapon, seeing as how on my second JP account I don't have her LD weapon. So if I can get that and the FR weapon, then that would be fantastic. So as always, if you guys do enjoy the video, consider liking the video and subscribing for future Opera Omnia content. And if you do play JP, let me know how your pulls went down in the comment section below, whether you just did the free multi or if you actually went in on this banner. Do let me know in the comments below. So yeah, let's see what's going on. Let's see what's up. Let's see if I can get lucky. Hey, oh, we got a 735. All right, let's do 10 tickets before we do anything. Okay, nothing there. Kind of a bad sign, maybe. I don't know. We'll see. All right, here we got a gold. Now, I already went ahead and did my free multi on my main account. I didn't get anything. So, I was like, ah, okay. Well, maybe I can be lucky on my second account. So, we'll see what happens. We'll see what's up. Ooh, Rajin's LD. Nice. I will gladly take that because I don't think I have that. Okay. Let's go ahead and start this off. Alright, starting off with a gold. That may or may not be a good sign, we'll see. Well then, okay, wow, alright, I was not expecting to get that, but I will gladly take it, heck yeah, let's go, now we just need the LD and we're good to go, wow, I was not expecting it to get her FR weapon that early, but hey, I'll take it, no complaints here, alright, we got a gold. Ah, darn it. Alright. Rajin's EX. Nothing there. I think that was like, what was a 15? Oh, another 7LD. Nice. Alright, come on, baby. Another Rajin LD. Okay. Oh, wow. Wow. Okay. You know, I have no problem taking FR dupes because that'll save on my high power pieces. Is that what you call it? I don't know. I call it PP stones. But that'll save me on that. So that's really good. Now, if we can get that Iroha LD, then we shall be good to go. Nice. Sweet. This is looking pretty good. Okay, nothing there. Imagine if you got a third dupe of her FR weapon. I can't English. Nothing there. Oh, wow. Okay, I was not expecting to get a BT. Sweet. I already have Luna Freya's a BT weapon on this account because I actually threw some gems at her banner and I got it relatively early. So to actually get it via tickets is kind of nuts. Sweet. That's gonna be BT coins. All right, come on. Let this be Iroha LD. Come on, baby. The one time that I actually put everything on this banner, well, hopefully, if you get the LD, then yeah, it's everything. But yeah, the one time that I actually managed to put everything on a banner with tickets, that's a rarity. All right, come on, LD. Ah, damn it. Yo, give me that LD, fam. Gimme. Ooh, this has got to be it right here. I sense it. I sense it in the force. I make myself laugh. Oh my god. There was something wrong with me. Come on, baby. Come on. Give me LD. LD. Ah, should have specified. Shoot, one more and I won't have to use any power stones for that. Come on. Yo, this LD does not... What the hell? Look, okay, look. The rates for a BT are so much smaller compared to an LD weapon game. But you're giving me BT dupes. Oh, my God. Come on. Give me the LD in this multi. Please. Ah, damn it. You've got to love that transition, though. Between gold orb to... blue to gold to FR to purple. And then to burst orb. Please give me LD. I already forgot how many tickets I started out, but I'm killing my ticket stash. Actually, hold on. Let me check something real quick. Okay, I had to make sure that I actually didn't have I rolled the LD weapon, because if I did, I literally wasted so many tickets. Well, aside from the good stuff that I got, but yeah, you know what I mean. So, oh boy. Give me the LD! Come on! Bro! I have to set a limit for myself, boys. I may have to stop. I know this may be a waste of tickets to some of y'all, but like, I can't dish out all of my tickets now. I worked hard for these tickets. I farmed so much for these tickets. Alright, we're gonna go to... Oh boy. We'll go to 350. Golly, I threw so many tickets at this banner. And this girl's LD is not dropping, but yet I get 2 BT dupes. I'm not complaining, but like, boy. All right, let's do singles. Maybe a single luck might help out. If not, I don't know what the heck am I going to do. Please, LD. Pretty please. With a cherry on top. Quick, give me bronze. Bruh. Please. Please. No. Okay. Pretty please. give me the LD. This game is trolling. It's still trolling. What the hell? Really, Aroha? Really? Oh boy, I don't know, guys. I'm gonna have to think this out if I really want to get that her LD weapon. I've literally gotten every other thing but the LD weapon. This is crazy, but I don't know. I'm gonna have to think about it and figure out what I want to do. If I want to keep throwing tickets at this banner, maybe I'll just throw some tickets here and there throughout the day, or maybe the next few days, and see if maybe I can get lucky and get it. I don't know. But I'm going to go ahead and stop there because I don't want to go too crazy in this banner. I don't want to throw away all the tickets that we literally just got. So, that's going to be it. Take care, guys. Catch you guys in the next video.